until she's back from her camping trip. And then, you know, we'll just have to figure something else out later, okay? Put your head down right here. Move. I don't know her. Would you like me to read you a bedtime story?
No, thank you.
Okay, well, you change your mind. I'm just down the hall, so holler if you need anything.
I can't believe that rain. It's about we have to have a camping trip early.
Yeah, if my parents set the alarm, I'm screwed. I'll sleep in the yard. Again. Unless you, let me stay here.
I told Paul and Sue were coming back early.
No. So, can I stay?
No.
Fine. Hey! Are you forgetting something?
Thanks.
Bye.
Tell you something.